He drew the gunfire to himself.
It could have been many, many, many lives lost right here in our community.
His courage, selfless, but his faith guided him after he was shot.
God just gave me that little nugget. He just gave me that little touch and let me know that I got this. That's all I needed. And I knew then, it's like Joey always says, God still got the whole world in his hands.
His calling, his faith, his only interview. A Humble Hero, Monday at 11.